Okay. Now, just for history or whatever, this the four over here were the NormalTown Flyers and the son of Mercury Records. And John Keane was the guy who engineered and produced our records. So, and David also played some guitar back then. Anyway, we're going to start out with a number we call Rockin' the Love Boat.
Thank you. We were
a song. Well, we'll see what happens. Yeah. All right, folks. Steve Young wrote, starts off kind of slow and then gets fast. Well, I wake up every morning, yeah, about the break of dawn. I hear that rooster crowing. Lord, I feel so all alone. There's honeysuckle outside my window, dew's falling on the vine. Yeah, little squirrels are barking, just like he thought he was a mountain lion. Well, I get to thinking about the road. Hey, all them times that I come back again. I was born a child of these lonesome roads. Lord, I die here lonesome as a wind. Come in and they come out.
Most of the time they stay out. If I could have melatonized a couple of verses there, but I couldn't even get that far along.
I like the term, melatonize. All right, folks, we're going to do a little country music from across the pond. Yeah, one of our favorites. We never get through a night without doing this song.
Silver upholstered chairs.
more for you here. This is what we used to, I guess we still do, call it the music of pickup truck on rock and roll. What a great phrase that is.
God bless you.